Did you know that it's actually possible to grow your own food in a bucket indoors? It costs under $10 to make these containers. This is called a Kratky hydroponic system. Very simple to do. Of course, you're going to need a nutrient solution, but you can make that as well.